The Westminster Kennel Club crowns its top dog.
Tonight's Best in Show winner for the 137th Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show is the Affenpinscher.
Banana Joe took Best in Show last night.
How about that for a retirement gift?
Wow. His handler calls the little champ a small dog with a big heart. Marley Hall caught up with the big prize winner in New York City.
Banana Joe, an Affenpinscher, is top dog at the annual Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show. He took home the title Best in Show, defeating an Old English Sheepdog, an American Foxhound, a Bichon Frise, a German Wire-haired Pointer, a Portuguese Water Dog, and a Smooth Fox Terrier.
He's got a fantastic face. He's got an absolutely perfect body.
Dog lovers had mixed reactions.
The Affenpinscher was just a little black beauty. I mean, he was just adorable.
The Affenpinscher was super cute and looked great.
But not your kind of dog.
Not my kind of dog. No.
Banana Joe beat more than 2,700 dogs to win. It takes a lot of hard work and pampering to get here. Canine competitors undergo intensive grooming, a practice regimen, and even campaign to get familiar with the judges. The runner-up, an Old English Sheepdog named Swagger, actually drew more cheers from the crowd than the Affenpinscher. Young Swagger is new to the competitive world, and his handler said he showed like a rock star.
This is a hard show for dogs that are seasoned, dogs that have been for showing for 3-4 years, let alone a dog that's 20 months old and has only been to 4 dog shows in his life.
While Swagger is just beginning his career, Banana Joe is ready to retire. He's heading back to his owners in the Netherlands after a post-show victory lap.
On the broadcast, announcers said the 5-year-old was from Attleboro, Mass., but the Associated Press reports Banana Joe is going home with his owner to the Netherlands. We're trying to find out if the Affenpinscher does have any local ties.